I am back from the gym, and I gotta say, I went and did my supersets, where I did the reverse grip pull-ups, and I did the bench press, and I gotta say, three major things happened, so I definitely recommend this. One, I had more muscle control in my lifts. Two, I noticed more lat engagement when I did my bench press. And three, I was able to put up 205 for two reps, where I've only been able to do it for one rep, and 215 for one rep. So I'm gonna start supersetting reverse grip pull-ups with my bench press. It helps.